Here is a star for the top of a Christmas tree and some soft rabbits.
Designers Dana and Jana create unique Christmas decorations. The embroidered elements they use give them a special traditional Ukrainian flair. The designers use old embroidered clothing to make their ornaments.
This is a beautiful embroidered cloth, but there is a hole in it, so it cannot be used anymore. What we can do is take a fragment out of it and put it on a different piece of cloth. This will bring some worth to the work. We're showing the cultural richness and the national identity through this. You can see at once that it was made by local craftsmen. Whenever I travel somewhere, I always look for something original, inherent to that land, made by locals.
Local handmade souvenirs with embroidered elements are extremely popular with tourists. In stores, they're often the center of attention.
I really like it that craftsmen take antique things and give them a modern makeover.
The Lviv designers believe that many people have time-worn embroidered clothing at home, clothing that can be given a new life by being turned into interior decorations.
You can make cute and comfortable pillows or tablecloths with embroidery. They would look great on a table during the holidays, bringing with it an atmosphere of coziness and family traditions.
The designers say that Christmas tree decorations in this style are especially easy to make.
Take two pieces of cloth, sew them together, put cotton wool inside, and the ornament is ready.